Adobo Nation is not just about Pinoy cuisine. We can also be your passport to an international culinary adventure without having to jump on a plane, train, or ship. Let's join our LA Chica girl as she sets sail to SeaWorld San Diego for their Seven Seas Food Festival. Bon voyage and bon appetit, Ana Chica Muna.
Nation, are you ready to embark on an international culinary voyage? Well, we're staying put dito sa SeaWorld San Diego where we're gonna check out their Seven Seas Food Festival. Kaya samahan niyo po ako. Ako si Ana at ito ang inyong LA Chica. So mga ka-nation, the man responsible for the Seven Seas Food Festival, we're with Chef Axel Duroff. How are you, Chef?
Wonderful, Anna. How are you?
I am great, and this food is making me hungry. So of course, mga ka-nation, our first stop sa ating Seven Seas adventure is California.
And the California Ocean is so important to us. So we have some great sustainable seafood from the California Ocean, as well as some wonderful farm flavors. San Diego has one of the most amount of local farms around the neighborhood, over 70 different privately owned farms. This is our crème brûlée with a cotton candy, a little theme park play on here.
With their fresh and bold approach, the festival highlights the sustainability of the ingredients paired with the compostable plates and forks.
We go to SeaWorld because we have an annual pass here.
And what made you wanna check out itong kanilang Seven Sea Food Festival today?
Because they told me that these are different foods from different countries and I can try it and it's cheap. So I'm most interested in tuna poke and the halo halo.
And the tuna poke and halo halo can be found right past the California Wine Room where guests can have a tasting. Kung beer naman ang beverage of choice mo, you can get a sampler at the California Gastropub.
We have the sampler going on and you can select any four of our over 20 varieties right here. And those are all great local brews from Groundswell Breweries to Stone, you name it. So as soon as you get into the park, pick up one of those amazing passports. And in here, you find all the information about the festival. 39 different food items, over 10 locations, and I hope you check every single one of them. So Anna, c'est parlez-vous français?
What? This is the fastest trip to France that I've ever had.
It's an amazing trip. I can hear the music in the background, and we have this wonderful sampler card over here.
Oh, I was just about to ask you, you know, for foodies like me, like how can we actually get to taste everything without just, you know, ordering one thing at a time?
Yeah, the best way to get around is getting those sampler cards. This one here is for 5 drinks and 5 food items, but you can purchase one for food only. And then you go to any of our locations, you get anything you like, and you pretty much just get validated right there and enjoy.
And you guys got the food sampler. So far, what did you try?
We tried the French macaroons, the lollipop pork chop, the pork belly bao, and the lamb slider.
So you have one left.
All right, Anna, welcome to the Mediterranean. And the great food is here too. This lamb slider has been amazing. Cucumber tzatziki underneath. Timboy, here we go. Thank you so much. And those are the beignets over here, the lucamades, which have a little bit of a honey drizzle and some powdered sugar on.
So far, what's your running favorite?
I like the sashimi tacos.
Oh, okay. And where is that from?
Right here in the Latin flavors.
So, Chef, how would you describe like the difference in the palate? It seems like there's a lot of pepper, a lot of kick for South American food.
I think we really wanted to accomplish something where we're incorporating traditional items and traditional ingredients and just have our little SeaWorld nuevo spin to it. You know, that fusion of Baja, that freshness, that boldness of flavors we were always talking about. And I think that's what this represents.
Nuevo Baja flavors.
Oh, okay. And what makes you want to try yung sa Nuevo Baja flavors nila?
Maybe something different kasi I usually eat Asian food since I'm Filipino.
Our Asian stop features spam musubi, fish balls, duck lumpia, and Taiwanese popcorn chicken.
How about you?
I like the Caribbean. We had the curry, the shrimp curry, which is really good.
We live here locally and we're annual pass members.
Okay, so what do you think about, because this is the first time they're doing the Seven Seas Food Festival, what do you think of the event?
I love it, and I love that it's so spread out, so it's not crazy amount of people in one section, and then it makes you walk around to see other things.
Here at SeaWorld, all of our employees are very passionate about conservation, And that's why we created the Green Lounge. Here you can find out how to make gardens out of recycled pallets. All that furniture over there is made out of reused wine barrels. You can actually see the stain of the wine in the barrel. And also featured in that area is signage that it illustrates issues that the world faces and how SeaWorld helps to deal with those issues and also how our guests can help. You can also find our pallet furniture with reused doors. And then in our games area, we also, we're driving home that message with games about sustainable food. And also we have a fun little game that teaches kids how to recycle.
So mga Kanation, this concludes our culinary voyage of the seven seas. Hanggang sa susunod po nating chikahan, ako si Anna para sa inyong LA Chica.